A more stylish alternative to the newly released Galaxy Z Fold 6 is the Samsung Galaxy Z Fold Special Edition, which is about to launch in a few locations. As of late, a new update from Ice Universe on X, a reputable source for smartphone leaks, suggests that the special edition of the foldable smartphone will in fact support the S Pen. This new device has been widely reported to not support the S Pen stylus, unlike the Galaxy Z Fold 6, even though the stylus is sold separately. Note that this does not indicate that there will be an integrated stylus slot. Rather, it will work with the S Pen that is available separately, much like the one that came before it. The Z Fold Special Edition will not contain a digitizer because of worries about thickness and cost, so although information are still few, a comment from Ross Young suggests that Samsung may need to look into other options to include S Pen support. How Samsung will allow the S Pen feature on this new foldable device is yet to be wondered. As observed by Samsung, the lack of a digitizer implies that the S Pen's more sophisticated functionalities won't work with the device, leaving it as a simpler passive stylus that works with any capacitive touchscreen. Samsung appears unlikely to use this less complex strategy considering the high-end nature of the Galaxy Z Fold Special Edition. There have been rumors that the Galaxy Z Fold Special Edition would launch in October, but new information suggests that Samsung may actually unveil this innovative foldable device as early as September. It's exciting to think that this device will have larger screens than the Z Fold 6, along with a potent 200-megapixel main camera on the back. Its slimmer profile, which is expected to be a significant improvement over the Z Fold's 6 12.1mm thickness when folded, will also be one of its most prominent characteristics. Reports indicate that the possibility that the Galaxy Z Fold Special Edition would only be available in China and South Korea at launch, which is still up for debate, may, however, be a major source of worry for aficionados. Limited availability might result from this. Finally, what are your thoughts about it? So without being said, let me know your thought in the comment below, and if you are new here, please subscribe. Peace out.